Motels, and the story on that is it's a collection of sketches that was orchestrated recently. The sketches haven't been written over a period of years when I thought it would be fun to be a composer. And then during the past week, I got to listen to them playing this stuff here at rehearsals, and I saw all the horrible errors that I made. Too late to change them. You get to hear all the mistakes, too. And it's not really a great piece of music, but we might be able to get off a couple of times in it. So, all right, Zubin, hit it. Now, you know what the cue is to come in, right? That's all. We have to start it. 10 minutes?
Thank you.
Thank you. Listen. We'd like to try something partially crazed. Here's the deal. All members of the orchestra who might be interested in playing with us on this little tune that we're going to do right now, remember, you're not getting overtime from this. Those who will dare to play without getting overtime can come up these little steps over here and group themselves around these microphones so everybody can hear you, and we're going to play our version of King Kong. Just the key of E flat minor for as long as you can take it.